Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
I loaned you, Cook.
It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn money. Bitch!
He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said, an ecosystem. I don't want my boss here. This is a sideline.
Boss, look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what, let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown, what you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, son.
I'm old enough. And you know what I ain't doing?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. Tell you what.
Parker.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful star and stage coach for an upstart. It's in their barn. You go get that. And then we can look for it.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
He wants to take out your competition.
Right. He's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage, also wants to see if your boys got what it takes. Will you survive that?
Where is he?
There is a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Bay. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Watts. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill anybody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more. They'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing the cousin.
The marriage. And yes, I love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Nearly.
Watch out!
Hey, you're okay, dude.
Lead the way. He said... This place is just northwest of here.
Hey,
you're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. It's barely you've recovered from your parents.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
It's all you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works. Where you're going.
Come on. Yeah, that's under some joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus' old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So, what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type, by all accounts. Say scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. How he used to see her around all the time, but now she never leaves the house. Probably just sweet on her.
That what you call finding out a little?
Once he opens up, seems Seamus does like to talk. Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn on the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. By putting on a little show, will you sneak in the house, find what you can, and get the stagecoach? Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
the track so well, they won't even know I was in there.
Good work. Let's grab the stagecoach and get out of here. Come on! Let's get this thing moving! You sure this is the way?
Looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not get
it. Exactly. How long do you think we're going to stick around here for?
Not sure. Here we can, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet. Slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Not just a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson now. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the vine there.
Easy.
Hello, Seamus. You met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
What the hell are they?
Quickly.
Nice work, Jose.
Mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse, but competent.
Here. Thank you. If you find any other coaches at me selling, I'll see what I can offer you for. But discreet. And
of course.
Goodbye, Jimmy.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.